Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the Automaster Supreme contract. The next priority is the Cargopocalypse contract. We've already delivered 4 loads of concrete blocks to the warehouse in Mountain River, but we still need to deliver 3 large pipes. To make this task a bit easier, I'll jump in the P12, run it back to the garage, and install the heavy crane add-on. While it is possible to complete this mission without a heavy crane, this will speed up the process and make what I have planned a little easier. With the heavy crane add-on installed, I'll run the P12 to the warehouse. I'll be using the White Western Star to carry the cargo for this mission, but I'll also stop in at the garage along the way to install the engine upgrade we picked up earlier. Upgrading to the Westline V6 is not completely necessary and only provides a small increase in engine torque, but as we'll be going up some steep hills carrying heavy loads, it will help. With the first pipe on board, we can make our way to Mountain River. As we'll need to do several trips back and forth, I believe it is worthwhile taking the shortcut over the mountain to save some time. With the first pipe delivered, I'll start picking up some items for the Cargo Apocalypse Part 2 contract. We'll need to take back 4 loads of concrete slabs and 8 loads of bricks to the warehouse in White Valley. As we're heading back there now, I'll take along 2 concrete slabs and a load of bricks for this trip. Thank you. I'll use the P12's heavy crane to offload the concrete slabs and the bricks, then we can load another large pipe. I'll load up another two concrete slabs and a load of bricks for the return trip to White Valley. Thank you. With the final large pipe on board, we can make our way back to Mountain River to complete the contract. With that complete, we've earned another nice cash reward. The last contract mission we can complete in Alaska, aside from the logging missions, is Cargopocalypse Part 2, but I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.